Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, city police dealing with a different kind of fentanyl problem. Le Carnival, mainly virtually, mind you, kicks off on the weekend, but it's still going. But what's not going is the curling season at the Granite Club. The ice is coming out early. Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.